Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how to set up macros on your VGN VXE R1 mouse or Pro using its own software, ATK software, I think, ATK or VGN, anyway, anything we can call it. So whether you are looking for automate tasks on your favorite games or make your workflow more efficient, macros are a game changer. Stick around, by the end of this video, you'll be pro using macros on your mouse. So we can use it for any ATK mouse or VGN mouse. So stay tuned for this video. And so I will show you step by step process. So at first you need the software also. I will show you how to download it. You can, I already made a video on that. You can check out my channel from this one. Yeah, VGN VXE mouse setup download software. Two easy methods. That is, one was software and there is online method. There is a website also for this process. And the second video is for best mouse settings for FPS games. You can check out. So let's get back into the video. So the interface will be like this after opening the software. When you open it, you can see the key remap options, DPI setting, perfect settings. This is for DPI. This is for perfect settings. These settings you can see in those videos that I showed you before and other settings. Now key remap. So we can change the key remapping of all the buttons, left button, right button, like this. We have multiple options. I'll show you one by one. And the middle button, I'm using this forward button for some kind, like for example, my mic don't have any mute option, so I'm using this mouse button for muting my mic. So first make sure you have downloaded and installed the software for the VGN R1 mouse. I will already show you that video how to download it. And once the software installed, open it up, you will see a clean interface like this. So you can see these options: special key, system key, keyboard key, and record macro. This is the option you are looking for. These are pre-recorded options. You can use these also. You can, this one has left button, backward button has right button. You can do whatever you want. Just click on the backward button and you can use it as left button. See, I changed it. And again, DPI cycle. You can use DPI plus, DPI minus, whatever you want. So I will change it back to the default backward only. This is keyboard keys. You can use these buttons as keyboard keys also. For example, this backward button as, one second, yeah, backward button as P or H, V, whatever you want. And there are some special keys also. I'm using it specifically for this forward button. You can see the combination key, right? When I click on the combination key, you can see Windows plus M. When I click Windows plus M, it will mute my mic. So I will change this back to default to backward only. Yep. And record macro. When you create a record macro, when you start recording, when you click any option, for example, I'm clicking control plus spacebar. See, left control plus spacebar. It's recorded like this. And save. That's it. And cancel. If you want, you can use your mouse and keyboard at the same time. I don't want it, so I'm just canceling it. Okay, it is taking. Stop recording. That's it. It will record like this at the same time. Now I'll just cancel it. So you can record macro like this. You can use special keys, keyboard keys, system keys, whatever you want. From this, any mouse buttons, left button, right button, middle button, forward and backward. For now, I'm just using the forward button only. So I think I showed everything that I wanted to. Now I already showed you how to create a macro. Let's I already assigned it to this one also. You can try more with this. You can use it in this software also, as well as on the there is a website also you can use from there also. For some people, these options are very important for more productivity and for work. For me, it was I'm using it on the mic only. So, and that's it, guys. If you face any difficulties doing this, just comment. I will help you. And that's it, guys. You know how to set up macros on the VGN VXE R1 or Pro Mouse or any VGN mouse. This is the same process. And if you found this video helpful, just like and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and share it to your friends, guys. Thank you.